Y'all, can y'all tell that we like the food?
We finally freed P because she was on a very, very intense case for a while.
Yeah, so we low-key just started hanging out with her this summer. And she was like, no, the stuff that God does is evidence of the faith. It's like, oh
shit. You look good.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool,
okay,
cool.
Hey y'all.
Hey, welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back. We're coming here live from, we're in Maryland. I don't know what city we're in right now, but we're actually at a pool party.
Are we in Maryland?
Yeah, we're in Maryland.
That's where she lives?
Yeah, we're in Maryland. Yeah.
But we went deep.
Yeah, we went really deep. So our realtor, you know, if you remember, me and Sam bought a house. And our realtor is having a pool party for all her clients. So I'm just going to take you with us with our whole weekend and all the shenanigans that we got going on. No, I look real regular degular.
No, you don't. You look like...
I look real regular degular.
Oh, you want another shot? Okay.
Okay.
Shades on.
They got that go-go going. For you.
Hours later, it's like almost midnight. Sam was working for up to 10 hours and I took like a little nap, but now we're about to head to it's called like R&B party or something. So I just looked at the name, it's called Smokehouse. So yeah, we're about to head there. Sam looks to be towering over me because she has on these high heels, and I'm sorry y'all, but I got flats on.
You're childish.
I have flats on because let me tell you something. If you're from the DMV area, let me know why this is the case. But every time we go out at night, people have on flats. Like, no one has on heels. And people have on heels at brunch and at lounges during the day. Then when it turns nighttime, people have on, like, sneakers and flats. And at first, I was like, you know, they hate, then they copy. Because at first, I was like, why do everyone have on flats? Like, this is not giving what it needs to give. But then, I was like, they do look comfortable. And my feet do be hurting by the end of the night. So now I'm in flats. Really, like, I'm sorry, y'all, but... I'm in flats, like, no regrets. Sam got on, shoe cam.
Details. Okay.
But I was bullied into putting on heels. So
it
I have heels on. She bullied me, she was saying, you look basic. So I
put on.
I
say you look basic. I said, it's giving cute, that's it.
She said it wasn't giving much.
Look who we got.
Burley.
Hey, Mary.
Burley. She was upstairs crying the whole time.
She was like, I was.
She was like, y'all are taking so long.
I turned off all of the lights. I was just
chilling. Why are you doing that? Why do you go out so early?
I was just chilling. What you mean? I'm a grandma. I know my role. Okay.
I'm close to my 30s. Okay, you're acting like a 40-year-old woman.
That's fine.
Yeah, even people in their 30s go out like late. Yeah.
Oh, the line's not on.
Thank you.
Thank you. You too.
Imagine being a whole car door guy.
Oh. Alright, we made it inside, y'all. Ain't too shabby.
Where the hood at?
Where the hood at? We have to pay a $50 cover, so this better be lit.
Hey y'all, we just made it home. It's like 3-something in the morning. And we ordered pizza so that we timed it where it will be here right when we got home, and it's here. And I'm about to eat this whole thing by myself. Sam got a different one. What'd you get? Oh, well. Sam got a different one. So, yep, I'm about to eat this, wipe my face, go to sleep. We're gonna vlog tomorrow. We thought we were gonna do like a Saturday in the life, but we'll just make it a weekend in the life since we plan on like doing some things tomorrow and we didn't vlog that much today, so we'll vlog tomorrow, don't worry. So. Good morning. Hey y'all, so next day, we are getting breakfast at Kitsuin, one of my favorite places in DC. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but.
I don't think I've ever heard anyone else pronounce it like that.
What do they say?
I don't know.
Kitsuin? I don't know. It's an Asian spot, but it's with a lot of people here.
I'm just messing with you. I think you're saying it right.
It's Kitsuin? Okay. But yeah, so let's eat some breakfast.
Yeah.
I love that places do this now and they don't have to like bring physical menus. This is so convenient. Yeah. What do you think?
I agree. And if you'd be able to order on your phone, that's like even more convenient in my opinion.
I like ordering with the waitress still.
Yeah. Why?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe so just being traditional.
And then when they first come, it'll be like bringing the drinks and stuff. I like places like
that.
Thank you.
I know. Y'all tell that we like the food? We clean these plates. This was the culprit.
Now we all know.
Buy Popeyes. Like a black person. The whole thing.
Yeah.
Is that that lady?
Yeah. A black woman owner?
The one that's like Louisiana Fresh?
No, I don't think so.
Well, I was hoping someone thought it was like her shit.
I don't think so.
I thought it was her
shit. Y'all, does a black woman own Popeyes?
The lady that'd be like
We were just talking about how I feel like a black person need to buy Popeyes because we just be giving them so much business. And Sam think that black lady from the commercial owns it.
Popeyes.
I mean, yeah, I don't think so. But we are about to go to another spot.
Hookah bar.
A hookah bar here. It's called Nomad. We're linking up with our friend Priscilla. Y'all have definitely seen her before. So she'll be a vibe.
Yes. They finally free P2.
I know. Oh my God. You want to say it?
Yeah, we finally freed P because she was on a very, very intense case for a while.
Yeah, so we low-key just started hanging out with her this summer because she was so busy.
In D.C.
Oh, yeah, she was in somewhere, Jersey or something? I don't know.
I don't want to say.
Oh. Is she on CP time or is she on time? What do you think? CP?
Huh?
Hello, Priscilla.
Hello.
Hi. Right. She pulled up Kian. Yeah.
I'm shy.
We were saying how we haven't barely seen you this summer because you've been on that case. Why are you making that face? I'll cut that out. I didn't know that was a secret.
Oh, wow.
I didn't know that was a secret.
Yes, I have been incognito.
Incognito.
I really have. I am back, and I'm glad to be around y'all. Thank you for making time for me.
Aww, you look beautiful.
Alright. Hey everybody, we're back home. Hope you enjoyed all of our random shenanigans this weekend. If you like this video, as always, like the video, comment on the video, share the video, and we will see you guys next time. Bye.
Peace.